The fall colors are as bright as ever right now, so Tanner and I decided to take the bikes out to hit some of the single track, local and close to home, and enjoy some of these fall colors. We took a couple new riding buddies up on this trail, and had a great time. Of course, as always, there's some unexpected turns, and there's usually a couple spills, along with taking the T-Dub, which is definitely not the most capable bike, but just had a ton of fun. So hang out, watch, enjoy the trail. The trail is up Nebo Loop here in Utah. If you want some details, just hit me up, PM me, and I'll give you some more of the details. But great trail, awesome for mountain bikes or motorcycles. If you are riding the dirt bikes, just watch out for people hiking or riding their bikes. Of course, share the trails whenever possible. But the Utah colors on these trees right now are just absolutely amazing. So if you haven't yet and you're local, get out, enjoy the trails, be safe, and enjoy the video. Thank you.
going too fast though, man. I might just fly right off the bottom of it.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna watch him to see what he does.
Alright. It's gonna be difficult to climb up on that.
I think going up the right side might.
You got it! Oh, oh yeah, buddy!
That shit was scary.
It looked like you were sketched a bit.
Yeah. It's the downhill part that gets me more than anything.
You go first and then Toby. I didn't know there were switchbacks, Tom. Yeah.
I hate these inside burns like this.
So do I.
It'd be cool if they made a jump right here.
Yeah.
And then it connected to the trail.
Uh-uh.
It was on that sharp turn, like the second one.
Oh.
And the ledge was like super big, and then there was a down.
Are you serious?
Dude, that first turn that was super dusty, man. It sketched me out of lost control. I had to do like an 8-point turn.
I saw like...
Damn cow got me. Damn cow got me. Damn cow got me. See those three? I was coming out of that corner. I was like, oh, fuck. Tipped.
Oh, dude. You're from the... Luckily, that's just your brake lever.
Yeah. I got a little bit. Trigger finger.
Well, just stop when there's a pullout by the cows.